Now let's see what is the behavior of this printf. Here we are applying arithmetic with format string. In previous case we are applying arithmetic in normal strings, but here we are applying with format strings. Again, string के केसेस में बात करें, string किसी भी टाइप का हो, either format string और normal string. Every strings are represented inside memory in the form of array of character. Again, first of all, we are declaring some variable. Therefore, memory allocation for variable a with the initial value of a is 5. We can take any memory address, maybe something 1000. Next one, before processing this printf, we are managing this string inside memory in the form of array of character. Here we are supplying two symbols, percent and d. As we know, every strings are terminated by extra character called as null. Therefore, it will take final size as 3 bytes. Base address something 100101103. Finally, in that place, we are replacing base address of that strings, which is 100. Now, 100 plus 1 becomes 101. Therefore, format string will be readed from 101 location onwards, mean that place. Here this printf doesn't have any idea about its previous locations, means it is similar to like that. We are supplying just printf only d, not a percent d, and value of a, which is 5, like that. Here there is no format specifier will be available for displaying value 5. Therefore, it will display only d. In that case, printf will read data from 101 location onwards. Here only character for d is found, not a, which is not a format specifier. Format specifier will be started with percentile, but here percentile will be skipped because of arithmetic operation. Therefore, final value is 101, means d. Therefore, final result of this printf is simply d, nothing else. Because a ko display karne ke liye required kya hai, format specifier physically available hai, lekin string ka part hai kya? Nahin. Because of just string arithmetics, this is the behavior of arithmetics versus format strings.